choice who wins the opener. And at the line is about 8 lengths clear.
Celtic Flames, Derek Fox on the far side. The grey falls at the last when challenging. And the last but one on his steeplechasing debut is a very good round of jumping and he wins here.
Time for Wes is away and gone here and scorching inside the final half. Follon puts the race to bed in no time.